Greetings, my friends. You are looking at the TMiranda King Drive from Brazil. It has three clipping options, and it has a tone control and a volume control and a drive control. I like it because it's simple. We have a language barrier between myself and the fine maker of the TMiranda pedal, but that's cool. I can work it out. We've got three clipping options toggle up here. I'm suspecting that the middle one is an LED, and we've got soft and hard clipping. I'll show you what they can do in a moment. This is a PRS Studio, and I'm running through to the clean channel of a Laney VH100R and into a L412 cabinet with some Greenbacks in it. Okay, first of all, the clean sound from our PRS Studio. All right, let's start with the drive all the way down in on the left toggle setting here, which is soft clipping. We'll keep the tone at around midday just so we've got an even balance. So you can see that this is, you know, it's not just a drive, it's a distortion pedal as well. It's pretty heavy, which is good because it's got that sort of brownish, lovely high gain sound that I do like. All right, cranking the drive, we'll go to midway. Back the drive off a little bit, a lot actually. We'll go to the middle. Now that is noticeably louder in this room, so I'm guessing that it's probably an LED. And it's a bit faster attack as well. Baby. And now to the hard clipping option. We'll start again with the gain at full left. Now that's interesting because it sounds to me, it only sounds to me, I don't know that it is, it sounds like there's a little bit of clean being mixed in with that, and that's a pretty cool thing. Let's go to single coil. I'm pulling this tone control up to split the bridge humbucker. It really is a distortion pedal that just wants to be rocked hard. Back to the soft one. Middle. hard. It's built like the proverbial brick, it looks cool, it's easy to operate. It's the King Drive from TMiranda. I recommend it. If you want a distortion pedal from Brazil, that's the one to get. If you want it from anywhere, really. Nice work. See ya.